So in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable and how to use the split screen and the pop-up window in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To enable the first one, to enable the split screen in this device, for this go to the recent tab. So in this page, you can see all the recent application that you opened, and each and every application you on the top, you can see the app icon. Okay, just tap on the app icon. If that application support the split screen, then here you can see the option open in split screen view. Just tap on it. Now you can see that calendar application is in split screen, and you can easily open another application that support split screen. You can see calendar and calculator is in split screen mode. You can adjust the height of the screen also. You can see, you can adjust this one. Okay, and in the next method, so now I will show you how to enable the pop-up window in this device. For this, again go to the recent tab. So tap on the app icon. If that application support the pop-up window, then here you can see the option open in pop-up view. Tap on it. Now you can see calculator app is in pop-up window, and you can resize this window also. You can see, and you can move this window anywhere on the screen. For this, tap on this line on the top. You can see, tap on it and move this window anywhere on the screen. Again, you can add more applications. Tap on the calendar, tap on open in pop-up view, then resize. If you want to resize it, then you can easily resize this one. Then again go to the recent application, tap on the message, then tap on open in pop-up view. You can see the message application is also in pop-up window. If you want to add one more, then tap, go to the recent application. Go to the recent application and tap on the app icon that support the pop-up window. Tap on it and tap on the open in pop-up view. Now you can see in the same page, you can see I think four application: message and calculator and calendar. You can resize, or you can place this window anywhere on the screen like this. You can see. So simply in this way, you can enable the split screen and the pop-up window in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.